Thank you. This is Jazz Casual, and I'm Ralph Gleason. You've been listening to the John Coltrane Quartet, playing a composition by Mongo Santa Maria called Afro Blue. John Coltrane, like many of the modern jazz musicians, feels that the music itself speaks far more fluently than any human ever could. I agree with that thoroughly, and I also endorse the position of Miles Davis that albums shouldn't have liner notes, even when I write them. The thing that a modern jazz musician does, and which you should really keep in mind when you see him in concerts or see him in jazz clubs, is somewhat similar to looking at a poet standing in the middle of a supermarket and improvising poetry. They are called upon by the discipline of this art form to go into public places where people are gathered informally and to spontaneously create music. Unlike a poet, unlike the writer of a novel, unlike a painter, they have no opportunity to take this product that they have created and reform it and correct the mistakes that they might have made or change the way in which they approach it. What they do is done for all time right then when they do it. This is a very unique thing about jazz, and it's one of the things that gives it a particular quality of aliveness that makes it one of the most interesting and vital of all contemporary art forms. The first composition, as I said, was by Mongo Santa Maria. It was in 3/4 time. Many jazz musicians love to improvise in that time. We're going to have two compositions now, two original compositions by John Coltrane. On the first, he played the soprano saxophone. On these, he'll play the tenor. One of them is called Alabama, which he wrote fairly recently. The other is called Impressions. These are both compositions by John Coltrane. Be played for you by the John Coltrane Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you. This is NET, National Educational Television.
Well, money's getting cheaper, prices getting steeper. Found myself a woman, but I just couldn't keep her. Times get tougher than tough. Things getting rougher than rough. Well, I make a lot of money. I just keep spinning the stuff. Well, pork chops on the market, asked butcher for a pound. Couldn't buy a pork chop when I laid my money down. Times get tougher than tough. Things getting rougher than rough. Well, I make a lot of money. I just keep spinning the stuff. Thank you. politician are telling folks to cut out on that meat. Why don't they cut the fries and let the people eat? Time get tougher than tough. Things getting rougher than rough. Well, I make a lot of money. I just keep spending the stuff. Well, I can't afford to live. I guess I'll have to try. Undertaker's got a union and it costs too much to die. Time getting tougher than tough. Things getting rougher than rough. Well, I make a lot of money. I just keep spending the stuff. Got ham and bacon. Next day ain't nothing shaking. Ain't nobody's business if we do. If me and my baby fuss and fight, and the next minute we all right, ain't nobody's business if we do. I'm 3 times 7. That makes 21. Ain't nobody's business what I do. Ain't nobody's business what I do. And now the great Ben Webster playing Cottontail and Chelsea Bridge. Thank you. Of town, I'm gonna move way out on the outskirts of town, 'cause I don't want nobody always hanging around. I'm gonna tell you, baby, I'm gonna move away from here. I don't want no iceman gonna buy a fridge of death when we move. Way out on the outskirts of town, I don't want nobody always hanging around.
Been listening to the blues sung by Jimmy Witherspoon and played, I might almost say preached, by Ben Webster and the Vince Guaraldi Trio. And I think we have time now for another selection by Jimmy and Ben and Vince, and this is Roll 'Em.
Lives up on that hill. If she don't love me, I love her still. You so beautiful, you gotta die someday. Said you so beautiful, you gotta die someday. All I want, little lover, when you pass away. Roll 'em, boy, gonna jump for joy. Yeah, man, have this baby boy. Don't bring me nothing Christmas but a choo-choo toy. Yeah, now. Well, I'm going away, leaving tomorrow night. Everything's okay, I talked to my baby last night. Watch, 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 watch all night long. Watch, 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 watch all night long. Watch, watch, watch on the doggone telephone. So bye, bye, bye.
Thank you.
Sonny Rollins has been giving us an example of spontaneous improvisation in jazz on Jazz Casual. And now back to Sonny Rollins for some more. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.